Duh.
What's going on, everybody? My name is Taylor. And in today's video, I was going to do a League is Better with Friends part, like, 5. But, ran into some technical difficulties. And I just wanted to share them with you. So, here we go. So when I'm editing something, I go into my files, right? And I have these files. League is Better with Friends. I have a bunch of gameplay, right? That's a lot to choose from. There's a lot of content here. I'm gonna put all this into one video. That's a lot. But when I click on something, it opens, and then I can't interact with it at all. Well, let me play it. I can click trim. Oh, nope, it closed. But like, nope, won't even let me click trim. Never mind. Before it did, but it just came up as a black screen. So that's cool. And I could open it with something different, but none of these support that video. Like, I don't know why it's doing this. It beats me. I have turned everything off several times. Oh look, my internet's not working again. But I mean, I shouldn't need internet to edit files that are on my computer. I mean, but still, this is another thing that I run into. It says no internet. Oh, now I'm connected. Okay. Now we have internet. Will that change anything? No. Okay. Every time I turn it off and turn it back on, it works for about 5 seconds, and I'm allowed to like see the footage and trim it, but it doesn't give me enough time to actually do anything, and then it instantly goes back to this, which is where I can't click on anything, and it's like, ah. See, for a second, it's like, oh, it'll allow you to play it, and I'm like, yay, and then it's like, no, you can't do that. What if I just fast forward it? No? Alright. Worth a shot. And then I was like, well, man, maybe I'll just upload the full gameplay of, where is it? Maybe? Yeah, it's a maybe. This. I played Kane. So I was like, you know what? It's a 42 minute thing. I'll just trim it down. And it's gone. So, I'm gonna probably not try and fix this tonight, because I am just, I've had enough of this, okay? Yeah, there's only so many times you can open something and it closes on you automatically and doesn't allow you to touch it, where you're like, I don't feel like doing this. But if y'all have any suggestions, if y'all know why it's doing this, if you guys have experienced this, let me know. Let me know what I can do, because I don't know. I don't really know computers that well. And I'm not really asking you guys to like look it up or anything. I'll figure it out. But I'm just letting you guys know why there's no video today, because my computer is not allowing me to make videos. You guys see that new Spider-Man movie? Pretty good. Spider-Man, what's it called? Far From Home? I almost said Homecoming. That was the first one. Yeah, I watched it. It was pretty good. Anywho, I'm gonna go. Like, I really wish I could edit this video. Is like, I mean, granted, it would take a long time and it'd probably be up by like 11, but it'd still be up by today. And two, it would be a long video. It's gonna be a long video. I mean, I'm basically gonna take all the kills and edit them together. I'm gonna take all the deaths and edit them together. And all the defeats, because I'm pretty sure we lost every single game we played. And put them all together, so it's just defeat, 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 death, 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 death. Not in that order, but you know. I don't know what I'm gonna do yet, but I can't do anything right now. So, hope you guys enjoy watching me struggle. It's so much fun. I keep thinking, like, what can I do? Like, what haven't I done yet? Play it all? Yeah, that didn't work. Why? What do you mean, Taylor? I just hit play. Okay. That's not working. I'm just screaming internally. It's fine. Share. Now I can open with Google or something. And it opens it and allows me to play. But I can't trim it from here. You know? Like, I can see it. It looks great. Look at me playing Sona. I mean, and it's not lagging or anything. I mean, it's a little laggy, and the volume sounds like I'm underwater or I'm in a hurricane. So that's cool. And it's like slow motion. This is amazing. Oh man, something is seriously wrong. That's all I know. Well, I'm going to go and Google my situation and problem and hope that I can fix it. If not, I will probably just go to bed and hope that it's fixed in the morning. Basically what I do with all my problems. Sleep it away. It's not really good life advice, but like, yes, it is. If you have a problem, simply just ignore it and take a nap. It'll probably go away. Anywho, hope you guys enjoyed this video of me getting super frustrated. And I'm sorry that I can't upload a video today. Wish I could. Or, I mean, upload a gameplay video. You know, I want to. I could just, you know, straight upload this, you know, the 60 minutes of footage. But I don't want to do that because no one's going to want to watch that. But no. And I wish I could trim it, because if I trimmed the beginning, like the, what's that called? Not the intro, but the, when you're locking in, the locking in phase, whatever that's called. I guess it's called the locking in phase. I could trim the locking in phase and the 3 minutes after the video, and it's only like 30 minutes. But anywho, hope you guys enjoyed. I'm gonna go. Hope y'all having a good day. Cause I'm not. Okay, I haven't used this in a while, but this is my cheat sheet for changing the scenes in OBS. Because I can't edit, an outro, so I have to actually click the outro button. Anywho, hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for an update. We'll be updating you guys. And if I can edit videos, there will be video out tomorrow. Hopefully. That's the plan, at least. But I'm not going to keep trying to fix it right now, because I am out of it. And I don't mean, like, out of it, like, ooh. I mean, like, tired. Anyways. Play outro. Alt K. then Alt K. That's what people say when they're like super done with the conversation, you know? Like, hey, whatever.
I might just text you. Turn your phone over when it's all over. No settling down. My text go to your screen. You know better than that.